Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Another weekend is here, and after a little bit of some light freezing drizzle that could glaze untreated surfaces overnight and early on Saturday, a mild start to your weekend. Temperatures topping off well into the 40s on your Saturday. So any sprinkles of rain or freezing rain will give way to some breaks of sun during the midday and afternoon. And again, along with that, some milder temperatures. Clouds, limited breaks on Sunday, could be a flurry or sprinkle late day. The next storm chance Sunday night into Tuesday, although the heaviest precipitation after a little bit of light snow late Sunday night into Monday will be Monday night into part of Tuesday. Overnight tonight, it's upper teens. Far north, elsewhere 20s to around 30. And as some clouds move in from the west and also build in on shore, most precipitation is drying up from that system, but there could be a few sprinkles of rain or freezing rain or a touch of drizzle or freezing drizzle, just enough that could glaze untreated surfaces. So just watch out in case that does happen where you are. It will not be widespread everywhere in New Hampshire. Look at temperatures overnight falling back into the 20s. That's it. So relatively mild, but just cold enough to support that light glazing. You'll notice a few sprinkles on Futurecast. Tough to dictate exactly where the drizzle sets up, but that is a concern. But late morning and afternoon, nice recovery well into the 40s. More melting snow out there on your Saturday. Slightly cooler back into the upper 30s to around 40 on your Sunday. These clouds could produce a few sprinkles or flurries during the afternoon, and then we'll watch for a little bit of light snow potential for Sunday night into Monday, and then heavier precipitation, likely a wintry mix Monday night into Tuesday. Look at the high temperatures for your Saturday, upper 30s north to mid to upper 40s in southern New Hampshire. Again, clouds a bit cooler on Sunday, could be a flurry or sprinkle late, mainly dry for the big AFC Championship game on Sunday evening, and then we get to Monday, a little bit of light snow, heavier snow quickly changing over to a mix, possibly rain at the coast late Monday night into your Tuesday, quite windy early next week, dry and mild Wednesday, could be a mixed shower on Thursday.